And good evening. In the news of Bin Laden's death had people all over the world cheering, and here at home, Alyson Low was doing the same.
Her sister was a flight attendant for American Airlines, and Flight 11 was the first plane to crash into the World Trade Centers. Alyson says that justice has finally been served.
It was neat. Our relationship was changing. That's one of the things I miss so much, is to seeing how that would have developed. Mm-hmm.
Alyson Low has fond memories of her younger sister, Sarah.
She loved to go dancing. She was very much into physical fitness. Loved music, loved wine.
But Sarah's life was cut short.
She was a flight attendant for American Airlines, and she was working Flight 11 on September 11th, 2001.
The last time she saw Sarah was in July of 2001.
What was once an open wound is now just a deep bruise, and it aches.
But that wound was reopened when news came that Osama bin Laden, the mastermind behind 9/11, was killed by Americans.
The United States has conducted an operation that killed Osama bin Laden, the leader of Al-Qaeda.
We got him on his territory. He came into our house and we went into his.
Alyson felt some people believed bin Laden was no longer a valid priority and a waste of time and resources.
He was a criminal who committed murder, and like someone even here, you know, in Northwest Arkansas who commits a murder, they're brought to justice. And this is no different.
Now she joins the millions in celebrating his death. She says this is what her family needed.
It's immensely satisfying that he's dead. That was the justice that we wanted, and in that manner.
Alyson says last night she felt as though President Obama was talking directly to the victims' families, and that we can't forget that 9/11 is about the thousands of people who were killed.